There was a scientific experiment done with fleas where they would place them in a jar, and the fleas, for the first couple days, first 3 or 4 days, the fleas would jump up and hit the top of the lid of the jar and try to escape. But then what would happen after the third or fourth day is they would all jump, but they would jump just high enough to not hit the top of the lid. Then on like the fifth or sixth day, they would take the lid off, but the fleas would never, ever jump out of that jar. They would literally die and starve to death inside of that jar, because even though the lid was no longer on there, they had already had a fixed belief that that's as far as they could go. And when I was sharing that video on my social media, I was tying in that so many of us unconsciously are living out those same patterns that we learned from our parents. I'll tell you a short story, and this is me not showing off. This is me, or not me trying to impress, but me trying to impress upon you that anybody, if I can, anybody can. I come from special education. I come from gangs. I'm a millionaire, bro. And I'm gonna show you something. So I've been in the game for 11 years, right? And even before I was in this work, I was an actor and a model. I was on Entourage and a bunch of other stuff, and Levi's campaigns and all this other stuff, right? And all my life, I could never make more than $60,000, like the whole time. At 33 years old, I decided to take a few steps back, invest the money that I was using for rent, for coaching, mentorship, support, masterminds, anything I could get my hands on where somebody could hold me accountable. And I learned and leaned in and found my edges and broke the family lineages of never enough. And I leaned in, never making more than 60K. That end of the year, I made 150,000. The next year, 300. The next year, 600. The next year, 1 million. The next year, and we're now here, and I'm not gonna stop. So what is that, right? All those years, I'm a flea in the jar, only making it so far. The lid is off, I could jump out. All those years, never making more than 60,000. As soon as I make a decision and get support, now catch what happened. I got support, I didn't do it by myself. A lot of people listening to this podcast right now think that podcasts and books are enough. They're not. I get it, they are helpful. They're not enough though. You need accountability, you need support, you need coaching, you need mentorship. You need somebody who can see what you can't. You need somebody to talk back to you. A book can't talk back to you. A podcast can't talk back to you. You need somebody to say, hiding, lean in again, go again. You need somebody to say, you just fail. Get back up, I got you, I love you, I see you. I did that and it broke through. And I've now jumped through that jar to the point where my kid and their kids will never be in that jar again. Now that's work. That's how you do it. And everybody has their own version of that. So if I can, you can.